Hey.
Hey.
I'm big on parties, huh?
Nah, I never know what to do with my hands.
I think I just got cast in Secretariat.
That's amazing.
It's everything I ever wanted.
Yeah, you seem super jazzed.
What do I do now?
Well, that's the problem with life, right? Either you know what you want and then you don't get what you want, or you get what you want and then you don't know what you want.
Well, that's stupid.
Yeah. I don't know if this makes you more or less excited, but I actually decided to take a job on the Secretariat movie as a character consultant.
Wow. So we're going to be working together again.
Yeah. I hope you don't get sick of me.
I don't think that's going to happen.
Is it weird I took this job?
Why would it be weird? You literally wrote the book on Secretariat.
Yeah, I know. When I first moved to LA, I thought I was going to be doing really important work. You know, just writing stuff that makes a difference. Then you gotta fall into one thing and then another.
Well, you've got time. There's always later, right?
Yeah, I guess there's always later. Do you remember the last time I saw you and you asked me if I thought you were a good person deep down?
Do I remember that? Yeah, vaguely.
You really caught me off guard. I didn't know what to say.
Well, do you think I'm a good person? Deep down?
That's the thing. I don't think I believe in deep down. I kind of think all you are is just the things that you do.
Well, that's depressing. For what it's worth, I think your writing does make a difference.
Thanks.
I really wanted you to like me, Diane.
I know.
I'm sorry. That sounds awful.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do? Life's a bitch and then you die, right?
Sometimes. Sometimes life's a bitch and then you keep living.
Yeah.
But it's a nice night, huh?
Yeah. This is nice.
Mr. Blue, I told you that I love you, please believe me. Mr. Blue, I have to go now, darling, don't be angry. Know that you're tired, know that you're sore and sick and sad for some reason. So I'll leave you with a smile, kiss you on the cheek, and you will call it treason. Mr. Blue, don't hold your head so low that you can't see the sky. Mr. Blue, it ain't so long since you were flying high.
Mr. Blue.